Christmas celebration to the Jewish Festival of Lights. It is the first night of Hanukkah, and it's being celebrated at the Champaign Public Library. This is a live look at the library. It's hosting a drive-in menorah lighting. Hanukkah celebrates a miracle. The Maccabees wanted to light the menorah as part of the rededication, but only had a little oil. It lasted for 8 days.